Guys, today we have Ankita Das with us. She is the youngest from she is the youngest athlete from India to represent in table tennis at Olympics, if I'm not wrong, Ankita, right? And she has won several glories for India across the world, and at the national level she has won so many medals that it's count like if I start counting it will be many. So those things you will definitely get to know on our website. Once this episode is up, we will have a section on our website where we usually mention all the glories, all the medals an athlete has won during his or her career. And today we have, as I said, Ankita with us, and we'll have a great session with you, Ankita. Good evening, Ankita, and thanks for
good
joining
evening.
Us. Good evening.
You're
thanks
welcome.
For joining us, and it's our pleasure to invite you, and it's really great to have you. It's really great to get someone like you who accepts our invitation at the first go.
No, thank you so much.
Great. Before moving to the questions, I don't know when this episode will be up, so I just wanted to know about how the quarantine has gone so far, and how the practice is going on, and how is the situation at home, how is everything going on at home, how are your parents and all those things.
Everything is going good, actually. I think this, because of Corona, we are spending, I'm spending time with my family. I have pets. I can play with him all the time. And, you know, the main thing is I can know myself better during this quarantine, that what I am. Actually, what I can do in future. So I think this is good. This is good time. I mean, spending time with family, spending time with yourself. I think it's a good thing. I'm happy.
So anything you explored during this period, like something that you might have not explored while traveling? Before the pandemic, anything you explored?
I think housework. I never had done that. So this after this Corona, I think I was trying to help my mom to wash vessels, you know, kitchen and that floor. Okay. So I think this is quite interesting.
Right.
But housewife, I think it's the toughest job, I think. Tough job.
Yeah, finally we have got this review from someone like Ankita saying that housewives do a great job, that work is very hard, and yes, that's true.
Actually, that's true, because my mom, she's basically housewife and she's doing all the work, just like fatta fat. I was like, kaise kar lete ho aap? And उन्होंने मुझे जस्ट दिया था एक फ्लोर साफ करने के लिए, वो एक घंटा लग गया मुझे. सो दैट टाइम आई गॉट टू नो इज द टफेस्ट जॉब आई हैव एवर डन.
या मतलब जो चीज जिसके लिए बनी है उसी चीज, मतलब वही चीज करना चाहिए. लाइक यू आर मेड फॉर टेबल टेनिस, यू शुड कंटिन्यू विद टेबल टेनिस.
एग्जैक्टली, आई शुड नॉट डू एनी हाउस वर्क, इट विल स्पॉइल, डेफिनेटली इट विल स्पॉइल.
या व्हेन डिड यू गेट दैट फर्स्ट स्पार्क फॉर टेबल टेनिस?
I remember at the age of 5, I used to see tennis, lawn tennis. I used to go in my neighbor's place and I used to see lawn tennis matches and all, because that time we was not having a TV. So that time I just told my dad, I want to be like Serena Williams. And I just love her because she's I think she's the strongest woman I have ever seen. I want to be like Serena. So dad said, Serena. I said, yeah. So he took me. There is one club, table tennis. But just trust me, I was not knowing that table tennis is also a game that time. Okay. And lawn tennis is also a different game.
Yeah.
These two are different games. I was not knowing at all.
Right.
So dad just took me just for time pass. So he said, you want to play now? Go and play. Just one. So I used to go. and he took me to a table tennis center, and this is how TT
the journey of table tennis started in your life.
Just for time pass, there was no aim, nothing. I just want to be like Serena. So that's why my dad took me there. That's all.
I guess you have done good background work for your answers, because the next two questions were like something related to what you have answered in the first question. I don't know if you have done some background work. Like, you might have seen some of our videos, previous episodes, and some other things that you have. Like, you might have given many other interviews, and this initial questions are always same.
Yeah.
Maybe at the later stage we have different questions.
Of course, this is really interesting actually, and I love to tell everyone. My dad told me that actually I never thought that TT will be my profession, seriously. From childhood, I always wanted to be an Air Force pilot because I want to see cap, the dress, the respect for the nation. So I thought, no, I want to be like an Air Force pilot. But dad told me, no, I cannot give you the permission, because that time, you know, because Air Force, if you go for Air Force and all, people are not giving chance to women that time. So, and I'm the only daughter, so very conservative. So we had a very big discussion with whole family. So that said, first plane, if you 2 years, if you are not able to result in that TT, I mean, TT mein agar tum result nahi kar pa rahe, then whatever you want, you can do it. I'll support you.
Right.
But suddenly I started winning all the matches, district, state, everything, zonals. So slowly it's going up.
Right.
And I remember in 2003, I went for cadet national in Ajmer. That was my first national, and I became a national champion. I was not knowing, and I was not aware of it, that this is the national champion is a big thing. I was like, okay, what is the big deal? I was like this only, because I was focusing for, I was focusing on my studies, because I wanted to be an Air Force pilot. And that's it.
Still, that dream of becoming an Air Force air pilot is still there.
If I get a chance, that one do, if somebody comes and if somebody tells me that I'm giving you one day, you can wear the dress, you can wear the cap on Independence Day, definitely I will forget everything and I will wear the dress and I'll go. Definitely.
Is there anyone else in your family, like not the nearest family, like the overall family? In the same profession, or like you are the only one in the profession?
Mere family mein koi player nahi hai. I'm the first one who played Olympic, who played, you know, who became national champion in all the events, who became, you know, in the world championship, junior world championship. I played quarterfinal in the singles. I think it's a huge record. I played in 2012. So, that's 2011,
long,
sorry. Until now, it's a record.
Right.
So, and I got Fair Play Award in the World Championship. I'm the first woman. And I think it's
usually
I'm
that
the first one.
I don't know. I'm not against any caste or any religion. But we have always seen that people coming from the western part of, from the eastern part of India, they are always disciplined. They are like fair play thing that you say, that sportsman spirit is always there. If you consider cricket,
yeah, in Bengali, basically in Bengali, if you go in every houses now, you will get a two things come. One thing is we have a 4-5 nickname. We should have 4-5 nickname.
Okay,
that is compulsory.
Now, so this one more question is added up.
Oh, my nickname is Pompey. Basically, everybody will call me Pompey. My close friend also will call me Pompey. So basically, my mom, Babai, then Shonai, then something. So many names, Puchu. Like, there will be no meaning, and they has or hai ki har ek ghar pe aapko sports person milega. Aur sabse zyada Bengal mein लोग पागल है फुटबॉल के लिए बंगाल में, जो मोहन बागान एक बंगाल, आपने नाम तो सुना ही होगा राइट, उनके लिए पागल है, बहुत पागल। ये दो चीज आपको बहुत कम मिलेगी, प्लेयर्स तो बहुत होते हैं, बहुत ज्यादा।
और ये जो मैं जो बोल रहा था कि फेयर प्ले का ऑलवेज आई हैव सीन दैट पीपल कमिंग फ्रॉम बंगाल और मे बी द ईस्टर्न पार्ट ऑफ इंडिया दे आर फेमस फॉर देयर स्पोर्ट्समैन स्पिरिट, लाइक आई वाज सेइंग दैट इन क्रिकेट इफ यू सी देन यू विल फाइंड सौरव गांगुली हु इज एट द एपिटोम ऑफ हु इज एट द टॉप एवरीथिंग लाइक फ्रॉम क्रिकेट इवन द डे व्हेन ही स्टार्टेड क्रिकेट एंड द डे व्हेन ही एंडेड प्लेइंग क्रिकेट. Until now, like being a BCCI president, we can see that he's always supporting the best things. Okay, he's not
exactly.
He's exactly. not in any of the controversies.
The thing controversies. Is, he belong from a very good family, very you know famous family. He's belong from, but still he has done lots of sacrifices, and he has he faced lots of insulting. As a Bengali, he faced lots of insult. But now see where he is.
Yeah.
If he will give permission, then only India team will go. So that is the, I think for Bengali, we should feel proud that he is the president of BCCI.
Yeah.
And I remember when I became first senior national champion, one minister has come into my house. So he's a very close to Saurav Ganguly.
Mm-hmm.
So he called Saurav Ganguly and he spoke to me.
Okay.
And it was great thing. He's a very good human person.
Yeah.
Very good gentleman. I mean, he's a true gentleman. He talked very nicely. And I was so nervous that, what, Saurav Ganguly? How can he talk to me? Mm-hmm. And I was like, and he spoke.
The sports people, like the cricketers with whom I have talked till now, I have heard always from them that the senior most players of India, like say previous Lakshmi, Saurav Ganguly, Rahul Dravid, Virendra Sehwag, Sachin Tendulkar, all these players are grounded. Like they are, don't have attitude problem, and they won't differentiate between the athletes.
Personal like, and them, professional. Yeah, yes.
They have that personal relations away from their professional relations. So their way of speaking with the athletes remain always the same, whether it is under 18 or above
18,
or if they are seniors.
Exactly. I'm totally agree with you.
Mm.
First, if you are a player, but you should remember that you are a human being.
Mm.
If you are a good human being, that God will help you to achieve everything what you want in life.
Right.
And dad told me, and I think this is the thing which I'm following. Right. I think before 2-3 years, when I was injured, my time was not good. I was not able to play. I was not performing well.
Mm.
But that time I think because of my bad karma, I believe, and because of negativity, people, I used to talk with a negative people. So if you talk with a negative people, your mind will be definitely in negative all the time. So slowly I'm a devotee of Shishi Ravishankar, my guru. He's my guru. So when I'm with him, I think 8 years हो गया होगा मैं उनके साथ हूँ. सो आई गॉट टू नो वन थिंग दैट इंजरी मुझे हुआ था ना, आई थिंक इट्स अ लेसन फॉर मी. मुझे पता चला कि कौन रियल है एंड कौन फेक है. एंड आफ्टर दैट मैंने मेरे जो फ्रेंड सर्कल्स इतने थे, मैंने उसको आई थिंक गिन गिन के बता सकती हूँ कि कौन है मेरे रियल फ्रेंड्स टीटी में बेसिकली. एंड टीटी में मैं सबको रेस्पेक्ट करती हूँ, बट देर आर फ्यू फ्रेंड्स, आई मीन मैं उनके साथ बातें शेयर करती हूँ, सबसे बिल्कुल भी शेयर नहीं करती. आई थिंक दैट इज लेसन फॉर मी, क्योंकि मैं जब इंजरी हुआ था, नोबडी डिन आस्क मी हाउ आई एम, मैं क्या कर रही हूँ, हाउ यू गोना डू एवरीथिंग. So I would like to thank for this especially Mr. Deepak Malik. He's a coach. He's from Haryana. Okay, he's a very gentleman person. He took care of me. There was one physio, Mr. Gaurav. He took care of me and he made me so strong. So 2019 I came back on field and I made good top 8. So from 30 to top 8, I think it's a good thing.
Yeah, good comeback from the
I'm happy. Yeah.
Yeah, great. So as you were saying, I just question prompt in my mind that as you said that the lot of friends, the current lot of friends and what you had in your previous times from the table tennis. Yeah. The current lot of players with whom you are very frank or with whom you are very
Definitely. First thing, my family is there. Okay, my buddy papa is there. My dad is not there. He passed away. So that's okay. So my buddy papa is there. My mom is there. Family is first. Mm-hmm. After that, Divya Deshpande. There is one player. She played. I think you know her definitely. So she was there. Amar Raj was there with me.
Amar Raj.
And Ajay Raj, he's my friend. He's my best friend. Was there? Yeah. He's not a TT player. He's a different professional.
I've heard about him.
He was there with me, and these three, I think, and I have some school friends, college friends. That's all.
Right. No, we have seen your pictures with Divya Deshpande.
And Deepak Malik and Gaurav sir and my neighbor, Siliguri, I have my coach Montu Ghosh, Subrat Roy. Mm-hmm. So they helped me
explain. I've seen your pictures with Divya Deshpande on your timeline.
Yeah.
Which have mixed up women's doubles, if I'm not wrong. You both have played in you have represented India in the women's doubles category, right?
We play.
I just saw that one of your pictures. So rest other I have gone through your social media timeline and I have seen many players with whom you have pictures, but this is what something new we realize, that after injury you have that lot of players into some players
I'm happy. You know, the thing is, when Gurudev, I'm following. I'm a very big devotee of Gurudev.
Yeah, his sessions are in the evenings, right? Online sessions and all.
Yeah, it's not necessary. You can join anytime.
In the morning and in the evening, live lecture, live sessions are there.
In the evening. Yeah. Hmm. So he so many things. He blessed me. He is blessing me now also. So I think he made me so strong. And I think this is the best. I want him only. That's all. Now I want him only. That's all.
Right. Okay. So when you started playing table tennis, what was your mindset? As you said, you started with just as a time pass. Okay. There might have come a time when there was a slight change in your mindset. Okay. And the change is still there with you, or it has still moderated to a higher level?
As I told you that at the age of 5, I just for time pass, I went just to learn TT. But basically when what happened is, my coach, when I was small, so there was one coach. So he told me, Ankita, Pompey, he used to call me Pompey. Pompey, you can be a player, very good player. I was like, hey, I was thinking, how can he say like that? How come? No, you can be a good player. I said, okay. Then he asked me, do you want to learn new things in TT? He said, okay, fine. Just for time pass, I can learn something. So he used to, you know, teaching, he was teaching nice things in TT strokes, forehand, backhand, topspin, everything he was teaching me. And I got interested. I, this is really unique thing. So I just started, I started loving it. I mean, I was loving it actually. So every day before three, our session was 3:30 to 5:30. I'll be there at 3 o'clock. I was so happy. And yeah, of course, I have same mindset. And I think it's stronger than before. Right. Way, way stronger than before. Yeah. And every day, still now, every day, I'm trying to learn new things. For TT or for myself, whatever it is, whatever. I'm trying to learn. And I, you know, that after lockdown, when tournament will start or whatever it is, so I can play better. So I have, I think I have a very strong mindset now. Very much. I can say that proudly.
Right, great. Great to hear that. That, okay. Like, this I have, so I have heard from many athletes, like, they had their drop downs in their career. They had ups and downs. So everyone has their ups and downs in their profession. So one thing that during your drop, like, ups are always great, but during those down periods, one thing you said that you have always followed your Guruji. Okay. But second important thing is to get motivated, get inspired, get that push up from like our close members, like close family members. So one such person other than your Guruji, you feel that you have always got support from, and who has always pushed you to achieve the best things in your career?
I think this answer will be a little unique. I'm taking, you know, like, I'm taking motivational thing from my opponent.
Okay.
When I was drop, I mean, I was not performing well. I was losing, you know, whatever matches I have lost. I used to see that matches on, I mean, on my laptop, I used to see all the matches. And I used to take motivational thing. That if she can do it, if she can beat me, then how, why I cannot? I also can beat her. So for that, I think I need to do hard work. I need to be patient. I need to work for it. So I think my opponent is the best motivational thing. I'm taking from them only.
Your idea is stolen by these people, Dangal movie people, like the idea.
See, movies are, of course, if we are going to watch Dangal movie or Chakti, whatever it is, we can learn something. We can learn positivity. Positivity. Okay. We should not tell, what is this, Shah Rukh Khan is going to take 10 crore, 20 crore. But we can learn that how, I mean, वो मूवी बनाने के लिए उन्होंने कितना हार्ड वर्क किया हो. सो आई थिंक दिस इज द यूनिक ऑपोनेंट से मोटिवेशनल आता है. सो आई यूज्ड टू टेक फ्रॉम देम ओनली. नोबडी इज देयर.
एनीवेज शाहरुख खान इज लव्ड बाय एवरीवन एट कोलकाता.
नो, शाहरुख खान इज नॉट माय फेवरेट एक्टर. सॉरी.
सो हु इज योर फेवरेट एक्टर देन?
माय फेवरेट एक्टर इज, इफ यू आस्क मी, आई विल टेल माय इंडियन सोल्जर्स एवरीवन. ही इज he is the main hero.
That is an inside feeling. I'm not talking about inside feeling. I'm talking.
No,
about
I know, but my
box.
Favorite hero is Mahesh Babu. I like Mahesh Babu very, very much actually, and Akshay Kumar.
Okay.
Yeah, and new Rajkumar Rao. Sushant was there. He's my favorite, obviously. Rajkumar Rao. Then Irfan Khan.
So considering the current lot of players, the under 18 or maybe at the junior level, or maybe at the under 23 level, so who do you think is the next generation of table tennis?
Actually, this is, you know, day by day, players are playing too good. यू नो द टेबल टेनिस बिकेम सो मॉडर्न. 11 पॉइंट्स का गेम है, तुम्हें पता भी नहीं चलेगा, लाइक पट से खत्म हो जाता है. तो ये एग्जैक्टली विद इन अ मिनट्स. एग्जैक्टली. तो मैं किसी का नाम तो नहीं, मतलब ऐसे नहीं बोल सकती क्योंकि सब अच्छे प्लेयर है. तो मेरे लिए आई थिंक इट्स एवरीवन, लाइक दे आर. अगर मैं किसी का नाम बोलूं तो शायद ऐसा होगा, मतलब किसी किसी को अच्छा नहीं लगेगा. बट आई थिंक फॉर मी एवरी, सब लोग फाइट करते हैं, सब लोग अपना 100% देते हैं. आई थिंक एवरी, ईच एंड एवरीवन, एनीबॉडी कैन, इफ अगर वो लोग हार्ड वर्क करते हैं, इफ दे आर फोकसिंग, देन डेफिनेटली दे विल अचीव. If they are interested, they can achieve.
Right. So, youngest Olympian represent for India. Then, so many medals at the national games and many other glories you have achieved throughout your career. So, if you had to point out one best memory from your past, then what would it be?
Of course, London Olympic is there because I was the youngest. And I have seen that time, you know, our hockey captain Shrijesh, I think you know him. So I was so small and he used to take care of me that, you know, tumhe kahan jana hai, tumhara match ka kya hua. Bahut sare aise inspiration log hai jinhone mujhe wahan pe bahut, you know, take care kiya hai, bahut support kiya hai. Ye to bachchi hai, ye हाँ ये बच्ची है, ये कैसे आ गई ये से. लेकिन उन्होंने बहुत सपोर्ट किया हर एक इंडियन टीम, मतलब इंडियन टीम में जो जो मुझे पसंद करते थे बच्चे, मतलब छोटी थी तो बहुत सारों ने बहुत सपोर्ट किया. और एक मैं जब सीनियर नेशनल चैंपियन हुई 2013 में, तो क्यों, क्योंकि ये मेरे लिए बेस्ट क्यों है, क्योंकि मैं जब कृतविका के साथ थ्री लव अप थी और एडवांटेज अप हो, तो सब लोग प्रे कर रहे हैं, मैं देख रही हूँ पूरे स्टेज में सब मेरे लिए प्रे करते हैं. और मैं मेरी आग गई सिर्फ कॉर्नर पे क्योंकि मेरे डैड वहां पे खेल रहे थे और डैड ने बस आंखें जस्ट ऐसे किया. सो आई वाज लाइक ओके ये पॉइंट तो मेरा है डेफिनेटली क्योंकि डैड ने वैसा कर दिया. आई वॉन, आई थिंक दैट इज, दिस टू आर बेस्ट.
राइट. सो what are your further goals? Like 2020 Olympics is definitely gone, like now it's 2021. Is that your goal or something else you have in your mind as your goal?
No, actually what I used to, I mean what I'm doing is every match, when I'm every match I want to play good, I want to play good every match and I want to win, that's all. That is my goal, because you know, that lead me to good, you know, good future. So right. if I stick one goal, no, I have to play Olympic, no, I have to play Commonwealth Games. I think that will, in certain time, no, it will stop.
Right.
So I think I just want to play. If suppose I have a match with you tomorrow, so I will think this is my goal, if I, that I have to win with you. So this is my every matches I want to give my 100%.
So okay, so currently the position you are playing at, or maybe in a 2-3 years down the lane once you retire, okay, from the game, I hope you won't in 2-3 years. Might go for longer years from now. But yes, if you had to retire and if you had to choose between being a coach or becoming or taking up some other profession, then what would it be, like going for other profession or being a coach?
I really don't know. I don't know about anything. For that, God is there, so Gurudev is there. He will decide, because whatever things are there, first I will ask to Gurudev, because I have so much, you know, faith on him, and because of him I got everything. So I know whatever he'll do the best thing. So everything I just surrender on him. So aap dekh lo, jo aap mujhe bol lena, I will do that. That's all.
Right. So since you are coming from the eastern part, normally I have seen that eastern part of India, people are very calm, cool, and at the same time the importance of family values, the importance of the sportsman spirit is like kind of, that is what they get to know at a very small age. Okay, like their parents are always teaching them, and as you said that every single house has, like if you count, then every single house has one sports person coming from there.
Yeah, that's true. Definitely. But the thing is, in every single house you will get a sports person, but some family will be, you know, because of less money or because of support, they cannot achieve in the sports. You got it. The main thing is in like, not in Bengal, in India, everywhere, if your family are very supportive, if your family with you, that is the, I think, huge, I mean, thing. Because of family, you can achieve half goal. They can show the path. If they are giving support, they are giving money, they are giving everything, then half goal you can achieve. You can achieve. Rest of the thing, you have to do it your own.
Yeah, right.
So, I believe that every houses are there. So, but some houses, you know, parents are not that much supportive. They are doing, they used to tell, no, you have to do studies, you have to do studies. But they are not in good studies. They're not, but they are very good. I think they are talented than anyone else. So, this is the main thing where we have to improve.
Right. So the question was that you, like family values are always regarded as the base for any human being, right? So what is your thought on it? Like, what is the importance of family values for you as a person?
As I told you that family, your family person should be a good. Then only you will be a good human being. Your family will be supportive. Your family, you know, agar tumhe chahiye hoga kuch bhi, tumhe realize nahi hone degi, but somehow wo manage karke tumhe laake degi. To iske pehle you have to be a good human person. Tum sports person ke pehle tumhe ek acha insaan hona chahiye. Sports mein to sab log ek certain time ke liye yaad rakhenge. But if you are a good human being, people will remember forever.
Yeah, right. Yeah.
So, I think you have to be a very good person for your family. And so, automatically, God will give you everything. God will bless you. And God will show you path. God will help you every time. So I think you have to be very good human, but you have to be good human from inside, not from upar ke, okay, agar wo aa raha hai to thoda sa smile le diya muh pe bol. It's not like that. You have to, you should feel that I'm good. So I think I'm, pehle main jaisi thi, bahut attitude wali thi, bahut egoistic thi. बहुत सारे लोगों को ऐसे ही कुछ बोल देती थी, हर्ट कर देती थी. बट मुझे, मेरे जो बेस्ट फ्रेंड है, उन्होंने मुझे बहुत हेल्प किया. ओके, जो कोच है दीपक मलिक, उन्होंने मुझे सिखाया कि अगर कोई तुम्हें हर्ट करता है तो तुम्हें हर्ट करने की क्या जरूरत है उसे. लेट देम डू देयर वर्क, तुम अपना करो. तो ये बात मैंने गुरुदेव से भी शेयर की. तो उन्होंने बोला, जो समझते नहीं है उनको छोड़ दो. तो इसीलिए तुम इंसल्टेड हो. लाइक तुम्हें मतलब तुम्हें, तुम कर्ज ले रहे हो अपने आप में, ये कर रहे हो, बोझ ले रहे हो, गिल्टी फील करोगे. तो मैंने सोचा, हाँ यार, मैं क्या कुछ हूँ. तो मैं जब से ये सब चेंज कर दिया, मैंने अपने आप को ही चेंज कर दिया. आई हैव चेंज माई सेल्फ टोटली. अगर मुझे कोई ऊपर से, अभी तुम अगर मुझे इंसल्ट कर दोगे, मैं बोलूंगी थैंक यू. I won't get angry. I won't get angry. Because God is there. And He will watch. He's watching everything. And He will take care of it.
Right.
So, main apna energy ki waste karu. So, I have changed myself. Totally.
Right.
Haan, khelne mein jab मैचेस खेलती हूँ थोड़ा एग्रेसिव हो जाती हूँ, वो मुझे
नहीं,
भी
होना
नहीं
जरूरी है, होना जरूरी है, अगर वहाँ नहीं होगा
बहुत सारे लोगों ने मुझे बोला है
वहाँ जरूरी
है, दैट इज नॉट गुड,
नो वहाँ पे जरूरी है, बिकॉज़ सी द लेवल दैट वी आर प्लेइंग एट, ओके, इफ यू आर नॉट एग्रेसिव इन नेचर लाइक एट लीस्ट इन द,
मैं कुछ ज्यादा ही हो जाती हूँ जो शायद मुझे मैचेस के टाइम पता भी नहीं चलता है,
that comes like automatically when you are representing for your country at some level, like for example if I talk about Harmit Desai, I have personally not met him but have personally spoken with him, I have worked for him for a while now, and so when I talk with him I always see, and at the same time I have seen him talking with me during session chat at the season 1 episode 2, so at that point of time he also said that I am, when I'm outside the court I'm very jolly, I'm calm and
very yeah
but when I
even
am,
same thing
yeah when but I am I'm inside same. The court no one can
I'm very he's very aggressive,
he's very aggressive. like no doubt, like he recently he won this national championship and all those stuff, like even I would say Manav Thakkar such a small age he has received, like he won now, but when you see him outside the court he's very calm, cool.
The thing, you know, the main things when people are getting opportunities. Okay, people are getting opportunities, that time only they can show their talent. They can come, if suppose हमारा क्या है अभी world ranking का system, तो मैं सारे world ranking खेलना होगा, तो तुम्हारा participation करने से ही हो जाएगा, तुम्हारा point बढ़ जाएगा. अगर suppose जो भी है, जो भी players है, अगर suppose तुम्हें सारे tournament मिल रहे हैं तो ऑटोमेटिकली तुम्हारा वर्ल्ड रैंक आगे जा रहा है, और ऊपर से तुम्हारा दूसरा इवेंट भी है. आई एम नॉट जजिंग एनीवन, आई एम जस्ट टेलिंग यू कि व्हेन पीपल आर गिविंग चांस टू अदर प्लेयर्स इन ऑल द टूर्नामेंट्स, ऑटोमेटिकली दे कैन अचीव देयर गोल. सम पीपल आर नॉट गेटिंग द चांस, सो फॉर देम इट्स रियली हार्ड टू अचीव व्हाट दे वांट. तो मैं ये मतलब आई एम जस्ट टेलिंग, आई एम नॉट जजिंग एनीवन, आई एम नॉट आई मीन मैं किसी को इंसल्ट नहीं करवा रही हूँ, कि ये बहुत अच्छा है कि जब भी एक प्लेयर को इतना चांस मिल रहा है, उसने खेला, उसने हराया सबको, एंड ही इज नंबर वन, एंड आई थिंक इट्स इंडियाज बिगेस्ट थिंग, आई थिंक ही इज फर्स्ट मेल पर्सन हु बिकम नंबर वन. आई थिंक वी आर हैविंग लॉट्स ऑफ रिस्पेक्ट अबाउट हिम. It's a good thing that he got the opportunity, he showed his talent. So it's a good thing.
Right. So before we wind up the session, just last two questions and one thing that you want to end with. Okay. That also is there in my lined up things. Okay.
Yeah.
So a message to all the team members at 24.7 sports, you want to give to us?
I want to give one, this is my request actually. You first thing I want to tell, thank you so much for taking this interview. I'm feeling really proud that I'm sharing my thoughts with you guys. Thank you so much. Mujhe bahut, you made matlab mujhe bahut acha laga ki koi to hai jo like you know ले रहा है, इट्स लाइक मैं अपनी बातें शेयर कर सकती हूँ, सो इट्स रियली गुड थिंग. एंड आई हैव वन रिक्वेस्ट, यू नो हम लोग बहुत सारे प्लेयर्स ऐसे हैं, दिस इज माय हम्बल रिक्वेस्ट टू यू गाइस, कि बहुत ऐसे प्लेयर हैं जिनका शायद उन्होंने बहुत अचीव किया है लाइफ में, दे हैव अचीव्ड अ लॉट, बट लोगों ने शायद उनको रिकॉग्नाइजेशन मतलब वो शायद भूल गए शायद से, क्योंकि अचीव करने के बाद शायद उनको अपॉर्चुनिटीज नहीं मिले, अचीव करने के बाद शायद उनको कोई स्पॉन्सरशिप नहीं मिला, जैसे होता है मुझे भी कभी कोई स्पॉन्सरशिप नहीं मिला, वो इनजीसी से मुझे फर्स्ट मिला. तो मैं सिर्फ यही बोलना चाहती हूँ, यू गाइज हैव टू फाइंड दैट पर्सन. ओके, इफ यू गाइज आर टेकिंग इंटरव्यू एंड इफ यू गाइज आर शेयरिंग दैट स्टोरी, अगर तुमको शेयर कर रहे हो, सो दैट विल बी द इंस्पिरेशन फॉर मी एटलीस्ट. उनसे बहुत कुछ सीख सकते हैं. सो आई, दिस इज माय रिक्वेस्ट.
नो, डेफिनेटली
यू गाइस हैव टू फाइंड, यू गाइस हैव टू फाइंड अ दैट काइंड ऑफ पर्सन. मेरे पास कोई स्पॉन्सरशिप नहीं था. मेरे पापा ने मतलब बहुत कुछ सैक्रिफाइस करके ये किया. एक बार एक स्पॉन्सरशिप आया था, उन्होंने मुझे बुलाया बैंगलोर या कहीं तो था, पता नहीं मुझे हैदराबाद कहीं तो होगा, मुझे याद नहीं है, बहुत साल पहले. उन्होंने बस मुझे कुछ किया, फिर बोला सॉरी अंकिता वी कैन नॉट टेक यू बिकॉज यू आर बिलोंग फ्रॉम स्मॉल प्लेस. मुझे ये बात का क्या आंसर देना था मुझे पता नहीं. तो मैं ये हम रिक्वेस्ट कर रही हूँ कि आप ऐसे प्लेयर्स को फाइंड करके लेके आओ, उनके इंटरव्यू लो और अपने पेज में शेयर करो, हमसे शेयर करो. सो दैट विल बी द इंस्पिरेशन. अगर हमने उनकी स्टोरी सुनी, उन्होंने क्या सैक्रिफाइस किया, कैसे वो कमबैक किया, सो आई थिंक इट विल
बी. नो, डेफिनेटली डेफिनेटली आवर मोटिव इज टू प्रमोट इंडियन स्पोर्ट्स एज वेल एज एथलीट्स. वी आर नॉट प्रमोटिंग, सी वी आर नॉट विद एन एम टू प्रमोट एथलीट्स हु आर एट द टॉप लेवल और एथलीट्स हु आर एट द international level. We are just trying to promote as many athletes as we can. Like we when we spoke with Kritvika, she suggested Munmun Kundu from
Datta. You said Datta.
No, I just forgot her name, full name. Kundu. Munmun Kundu.
Yeah.
She is from Kolkata only. Munmun Kundu played with under Soumyadeep Roy, if I'm not wrong.
They both are playing under Soumyadeep Roy.
So she suggested her name that she's really doing great in under 18 category, and you must take. And the round of the session was amazing because she gave so many inputs about her, like currently her brother sacrificed the table tennis career, like just for Munmun.
I heard.
Yeah.
Details.
Yeah. Now.
So maybe to me, naam suggestion kar sakti hu. I think for me it's Divya. Okay. Usne bahut sare achieve kiya hai. Bahut sare logon ko pata nahi hai usne kya achieve kiya hai. Then Pooja. She's also national champion. ठीक है. ऐसे बहुत सारे मैं इन दोनों का नाम बोलूँ. मेरे पास और भी नाम है. जिन्होंने बहुत अच्छा रिजल्ट किया है लेकिन कभी उनको कुछ नहीं मिला है. तो इट्स माय हम्बल रिक्वेस्ट टू यू गाइस कि उनका स्टोरी अगर आप मुझसे अगर किसी से नहीं शेयर कर रहे हो, मुझसे अगर शेयर कर रहे हो, तो आई थिंक वो मेरे लिए बहुत इंस्पिरेशन की बात होगी. एंड थैंक यू सो मच. मैं शायद थैंक यू बोल के आपको इंतजार नहीं करूंगी.
I said at the start, like, it's our pleasure to invite you on this chat show. So
thank you.
So now I want to announce that, so even I have announced this before, that whosoever want to share their journey with us through our platform, 24.7 Sports, all are welcome. Everyone can just drop us a message along with the achievements are only meant, like, you might go through all our seasons episodes, we have not spoken, mostly one or two questions will be related to the achievements, rest all other things are related to their personal life, just to bring the kind of motivation everyone will get will be from their personal life, not from their achievements. Because when we talk about achievements, it's only the people will start judging that, yeah, in log ke paas itne sare achievements hai, inke paas itne sare medals hai, they might get so many sponsorships and their career is going so fast and so good. But no, their personal life is as much important as their professional life. And so this achievements that we ask for is only meant to be mentioned on our website, so that in case in future if anyone wants to know any achievements that the athlete has received, any achievements that athletes have gained during their career, they might just log into our website and they can get that, okay, this many achievements are there for this player. So that is what for we, so that is the reason why we ask for achievements, okay. And so yes, thank you so much, Ankita. It was really great.
Thank you. Same here. Thank you, and I want to tell you something.
Yeah.
One more thing.
Just go ahead.
In this situation, I know everybody is way too much, you know, worried about it. So I want to tell not to worry. Just stay at home, stay with family. And if it's urgent, if it's medical emergency or something, then just go out. Otherwise, no need to go out. And if doctor, nurse, I mean, police officer, army officer, they are doing their job, they are they are trying to save our motherland. So we have to respect that. At least for them, we should be at home. So this is my message. It's a request. Please be at home. Don't go out. It's not necessary. Thank you so much. You took interview. I'm very glad to be here. Thank you. Thank you so much. This is my pleasure. Message.